If you've ever had the job of hammering very small nails, you'll know how hard it is to do without putting your thumb in danger, especially if you've got big hands like me. Place your nail between the teeth of a comb. Then hold it up where it needs to go and drive it partway in. Pull the comb away and finish driving the nail. Take it from me, your thumb will thank you. I'm Jess Oppenheimer with Homeclick.com. For more exclusive home and garden videos, click the links below.